Hello everybody, myself is Surjit Akre. I am the first Indian artist who has achieved a postgraduate degree in easel painting from the Academy of Fine Arts, Repin Institute of Painting, Sculpture and Architecture in St. Petersburg, Russia. I am also the founder president of Rarix Art Club, affiliated to Russian Center of Science and Culture, New Delhi. I have an experience of 40 years as a professional artist. Let us start to make beautiful and attractive design using geometrical triangle shapes in some simple easy steps. Firstly, you have to do a fine drawing on the paper. You can use the ruler to sharpen your lines. In this step, you have to make a draw square. I draw the border line, leaving the equal space all four sides. You can use 2B graphite pencil. Here now you have to make the center point, both sides up and down, and divide in half. Then again, make one more half both the side. Now, as we know that there are three corners of triangle. Now fit the triangle in it by joining the three points here. This is up-pointing isosceles triangle which have two angles equal and two sides of equal length. As we done above, fit another half triangle in the another two corners. Now do same with the last remaining corner of inner triangle. Fit down pointing isosceles triangle. Divide this triangle again. Now you get the center point. Make another four triangles by joining the center point. Extend the horizontal lines of the center. To make this design more beautiful, we will insert our vertical lines in the inner corner. Join all the points and you will see, you will get so many different triangles in this composition. Now we have already prepared the line sketch of the composition and ready to fill the colors. It is time to think about your color scheme. Color is the element of art that is produced when light striking an object is reflected back to the eye. We will use the orange in the center. First you fill the contour with round brush and then fill with flat brush. Having a good understanding of geometric shapes and forms and observing them in what you are trying to draw helps your understanding of the structure of what you are observing. You can find these basic shapes in most everything you will be draw from observation. Whether a mechanical object or organic object in nature. Simple examples of this are trees. We can easily see the relationship of these basic geometric forms in the mass of leaves on tree, shaped like spheres, cones or cubes. This exercise is to help you understand these shapes and forms. It will also have you begin to imagine how light affect three-dimensional objects and how cast shadows form from these objects. Now take red and fill in the same way. In this composition, we use different geometrical shapes like an acute angle is similar than 90 degrees. A right angle is exactly 90 degrees, and the little square mark inside it is the conventional way of indicating a right angle on a diagram. An obtuse angle is bigger than 90 degrees. A triangle is any closed shape with three straight sides. A random triangle as opposed to the next three is also called a scalene triangle. The sum of the angles in any triangle is always 180 degrees. A right triangle has one right angle. The other two angles don't have to be equal and the sides vary. An isosceles triangle has two equal sides. Equal length are indicated by dashes on a diagram. An equilateral triangle has three equal sides and its three angles are also equal 60 degrees. You can pick any ground color that complements your composition. Then you have to fill the middle tones. Gradually make the lighter tones and fill whole area with different shades. If you want to have a flat color, you have to use thick colors. The best thing about designing your own 2D composition is that you have the freedom to choose whatever shapes and colors that you feel express your sense of self and your view of reality. Your composition is yours, and you have the freedom to use your creativity to create a geometrical drawing that is uniquely you. Two-dimension art. Two-dimension art consists of painting, drawings, prints, and photographs, which differ from each other primarily in the technique of their execution. Probably our initial response to all four is response to subject matter. That is, we first notice what the painting, drawing, print or photograph is about. Such recognition lets us into the work's meaning and begins to shape our response to it. Beyond the recognition of subject, however, lie the technical element chosen by artists to make their vision appear the way they wish it to appear, and these include media and composition. The media of the two-dimension art are painting, drawing, prints and photography. Paintings and drawings can be executed with oil, watercolor, tempera, acrylic, ink and pencils, to name a few of the more obvious. Each physical medium has its own characteristics. As an example, let us look at oils. Oils are one of the most popular of the painting media and have been since their development around the beginning of the 15th century. They offer artists a broad range of color possibilities. They do not dry quickly and can therefore rework. They present many options for textural manipulations and they are durable. The second area we can isolate and respond to involves artists' use of the elements and principles of composition. These are the building blocks of two-dimensional works of art. Among others, these elements and principles include line, form, color, repetition, and balance. Thank you. Essentially, line is either curve or straight, and it is used by artists to control over vision and to create unity, emotional value, and ultimately meaning. In this composition, we are using lemon yellow as a ground color. Apply pure yellow dip. Take the mix of yellow and the white and add quite a lot of water, mix it and apply. To make the different tones, you have to add more white. we have used dark color in the center. It is not just by chance. We have the center point in the middle of the composition. To attract the viewers, we make dark in the center to make the focus. There are two stages in our composition. One is darker side, another is lighter. Lighter area is the boundary of our composition. Mix yellow and white and make the stone.